I'm Smokeman, and today I'm going to present you MIUI 9 by Xiaomi EU. It's the 7.9.21 beta version for Redmi 4X, okay, as you see, or Redmi 4 India, as you want to call it, okay. Here, this is the normal interface that you are used to, okay, with the privacy and all. All is working fine here. The biggest difference in this ROM that you have colors. Finally, you have multi-LED color. As you see here, not all are working, but at least the violet, as you see, I'm going to try to show you violet. The blue doesn't work. The red also doesn't work. It shows yellow. The yellow, it's yellow, right? The green, yellow. The cyan, it's the light blue, okay. The white, it's white, and the violet works, okay. So you have violet, white, yellow, and cyan working. Not bad. You have at least multicolor finally. I'm gonna put it cyan. I like it. Okay, so this is the biggest new in this ROM. Okay, overall, it's a smooth ROM, no lags at all, like Xiaomi EU are used to bring. So, pretty clean ROMs with Google Play Store, with all features working, and this new. Okay. No improvement on camera, no improvement on nothing else, just on the kernel. The battery backup, I'm going to show you real quick the backup here. You have at this point with 37 battery, you have 7 hours and 1 day usage. So great work. The temperature also is low, so great version. I hope you like the video. Just press like, share it, and I see you soon.